Hello and welcome back to the Walsall Career Mode Road to Glory. It is our first full month in the championship. First of all, sims are coming back, like simulation, like simming matches, because it's gonna be a bit confusing, but I don't know if I've uploaded the video explaining it yet, but it's the way I have to record. So we're gonna sim Port Vale and we're gonna sim Wigan, and then we're gonna play these four, and then some months it might not have to happen, but some months it might have to. But anyway, we started ended last episode with a win, but I'm sure we was trying to sign Gomez. We'll sign him after the first game as well. But we've got Reading. The team's looking good. They looked good last game, so let's just carry on where we left off. Let's go. Oh, and this is the first time we're actually playing like a proper championship side, like Reading or championship side. Barnsley, they're like yo-yoing between Championship and League One, but I see Reading as an actual championship side. Kinsella, the pace. Go on. Is that Kinsella? I think that's Kinsella. Of course, he's got the captain's arm. Woohoo, ref. Are we going to let that slide? Well, I think we should. Get him off. Oh, that's a bit... You're lucky, mate. Fucking Morrison. Oh, we should have brought Lidl on. Lidl, Morrison. Both supermarkets. I'm funny, I am. Anyways, get his free kick out of the way. We ain't got no one with like a good free kick accuracy, have we? It's just those two. But he's got a right foot, so. Do I want to try? Yeah, go on. We'll try it with the new lad. This is going to be shocking. I don't know how to do these free kicks. Oh, okay, that wasn't too bad. Get my left back into position. Oh, no. Massive gap there, but he's made the quintessential save. Is that even what am I on about? I need to shut up. Oh, I was looking away. What's wrong with me? Oh my god, I wasn't even looking at the screen. I thought I pressed pause. Oh, fucked up. I thought I pressed the pause button. That's my fault. This is off to a great start, as every. Oh, he's done me. Oh, fuck off. Fuck right off. Yeah, no, it happened. Garcia, and he's given the ball away straight away. Oh, no. The championship's going to be hard. I'm going to be fighting for fucking relegation at this point. Okay. I'm looking now. I'm actually looking at the screen this time. Can we do anything different? Yeah, of course we can. Oh, no, we can't. No, we can't. That's it, keeper. Right. You know the plan, you know the drill. Fucking goofery. I think he might get on that. Go on, Greenwood. Oh, fuck's sake. Almost. Oh. Get on the counter-attack, lads. Doku, I can see her. But I'm just going to go all the way. Fucky. He's in the box. Oh, no. Why did you go that way? I didn't even want to go that way. Bang. 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 Oh, Kinsella, you should have been running into that space then, but Doku's got it. Someone on that now. Oh, Kinsella, okay, Dalzell. Bang, Greenwood. Kinsella, no, fucking passed to the wrong person again. Keep fucking it up in the most fucking important places. 1-0 to Reading. Still one half to go, we'll be alright. Doku, just keep it. There we go, love it. Right, okay, I can see Kinsella making that run. Go on, lad! Did he just try and like eat that with his stomach? What was he doing? Oh, I don't want to take Doku off, but, you know, it might help. Here he is. Where is he? Oh, he's not in the team. Fuck, please don't tell me I sold him. Have I sold him? We'll just bring Mahina on, fucky. I've lost Hardy and Lavery, they've gone. I don't know where they've gone. Probably on fucking international break. Or international duties. Actually, no, they will be. Because, I don't know. I don't know. Go on, I can see him. Yes. Oh, that's it. Oh, go on. Bang it. That was shocking. Masinga looks going these little runs that way. Greenwood. Oh, go on, lad. Go on, lad. Finesse. There we go. Finesse it like Bruno Mars and Cardi B. Heavy. There we go. I want someone. I can see her. Go on, keep going. Keep going. Bang. Yes. Yes. Carbonero. No, that touch. What was that touch? You got way ahead of yourself. What was that touch? Could have celebrated in front of the Warsaw faithful. But no. You fucked it up. Oh, we've got another chance here. Come on. I'm trying to go for it, trying to get a penalty then. Bahina. Oh, why did I cut back in? What was wrong with me then? I should have just kept the ball. One more chance. One more chance. No, I fucked it. 1-1. Okay then. This game against Port Vale, we are going to sim it because I need to. Like, I don't want to make the videos too long. And it's only a cup match, so let's get out of the way with the second team. There we go. Get us a win, lads. Back to the good old days of simming matches. Isn't this fun? 3-1. I'll take it. Well, of course I'll take it. It's a fucking win. There we go. Caribbean Cup. That's what it's called. Okay. Oh, 2 years. I'm alright with that. Have them in the Premier League as well. Go on, then. Yeah. Go on, then. Now I've got 6 million. But do you know what we're going to do with the 6 million? We're going to wait until January and we're going to bolster the squad just in case any of our players get injured or anything. We can just bring some new ones in. See, smart me. I'm fucking genius. Okay. Right then. Blackburn. Let's go. Here we go. This is going to be a win. We're going to get a win today against Blackburn because I'm not going to fucking look at my phone while they're taking a corner. Promise you that. Okay, no, that pass was shocking. I'm glad we sold him. To be honest. Yes! That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Oh, that was a bit cheeky. He's celebrating. I mean, it was an own goal. Lit. I mean, that was brilliant. I think we finally got our wingers like pairing. We've got Carbonero and Doku. But next season, we're going to find that clinical striker. We want 1-0 up in weird circumstances, but you know, I'll take it. Referee, took me leg off. How the fuck is Dozel not injured? Has he got up? Ha, fuck you. A quick question to anyone out there. Possibly put it in the comments. See that Doku crossed it in. Will he get a... That was shocking. Will he get an assist for that? But because it's an own goal, does it count? You know what I mean? Oh, I've let him through again. That's me. I don't stick to the man. And then the fucking mug me off like that. But we got lucky. I thought that went in. Oh, that was... I wanted to, like, send him then. Just sent straight to him. Okay. Oh, is that offside? Oh, no. Bring it back in. Oh, fuck's sake. There we go. Doku's there again. He's going to cross it in. Of course he is. Oh, what a fucking guy. Kinsella, Doku. Oh, I love this team now. This team's going to go fucking places. Trying to shag him. There we go. That was a weird bounce. But anyway, 2-0 up in the first half against Blackburn. We're going to get through this championship pretty easy, I think. I don't speak too soon because we'll probably end up getting relegated. But, you know, it's looking alright so far. Second half, let's get some more goals. I'm feeling a bit happy after that performance. Okay, Greenwood, keep the ball. No, or lose it. It's up to you, Mush. I think Kinsella should be our striker. He should just be our striker up front. Keep it, Kinsella, keep it. There we go. Make that little run into that space. Bang it. Oh! At least he got it on target. I think you're funny, dear. You're going to do fuck all. You're going to do fuck all. See, Ampadu's there. Bang. 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 Doku. Go on. Go on, Doku. No, wrong person. Wrong person. Fuck's sake. Boom. Nori. There we go, Greenwood. That's it, Carbonero. You won that. Easy. Easy. Brings it back. Oh, beautiful. Oh! Edric. Oh, you bastard. You cheeky fucker. There we go. 2-0. I'm alright with that. Happy with that. On to the next one. Okay, then. We are third. Swansea and West Brom. Almost threw up in my mouth when I said that team there. West. Nah, I can't say it. Right, then we've got Wigan. We're going to sim this match. We're going to put the second team on, which Kinsella's in now. So he can make a difference in some of these games. Please don't lose. 1-1. I'm all right with that. I mean, it's the second team, but, you know, it has to happen. I need to sim some of these games. Let's settle one thing right now. I haven't got a Birmingham accent. It's a Black Country accent. There's a difference, all right. I don't have to explain the difference, but there is a difference. We're not selling these players, okay? Can you fuck off? Thank you. We're going to be playing against Birmingham. Okay. All right. Birmingham. They probably just said, look, taking the piss then, but that was actually me saying it. We've got to beat them. We've got to beat every single, like, West Midlands team. Okay, then. We're at home again. We've got Gomez in now. I'm a bit gutted that I've took Kinsella away, but, you know, Gomez, he's one of them players that everyone signs in career mode, and for a good reason. He's a little beast, and he's only, like, what, 17 in this game. And, oh my god, he almost scored. Fucking Jesus Christ, the new Kinsella. Look at him. Oh, mate, that's his nickname, the little bastard. Not in a bad way, so if Gomez sees this, he's probably not. It's not in a bad way, it's, you know, it's like, he's like Hornswoggle. He's like a little bastard. Everyone loves him, though. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oi, oi. Nah, you ain't scoring. I call it Birmingham beat me. Fuck off. Oh, that was sloppy defending. That's it, Dalzell. That's it, Dalzell. Cut it back. There he is, the little bastard. Look how tiny he is. Okay, go on. I'll put you through. Go on. Okay, I didn't mean to shoot then. I was trying to fake shot. Go on then, Gomez. Show what you can do. What was that shot? It was like no pair on it whatsoever. It just blew in the wind. Should have just passed it into Greenwood then. I want to pass to him, but I want to pass to him. Get his first assist of his Warsaw career. Bang. There we go. Gomez, Greenwood. They're both from United. Now they're playing in a different red. The real reds. Warsaw. Come on now. I need to stop doing that now. Fucking have him. Okay, I tried to pass to the keeper. Why have you passed it forward? Oh my god, Garcia. You played for Manchester City. Fucking Jesus. Bro, I wanted to pass to the keeper and Booty. And he passed it to fucking Amp. Fuck off, man. This game. I thought we'd, you know, end the half. 1-1. Second half, restart it. But no. It's fucking 2-1. And I don't think I put Kinsella on the subs bench, which is a big mistake. I should have put him on. That'll change that next game. Oh, I made a tackle. And he did fuck all. He just stood there. Mate, I'm spam. You can actually hear me in this recording. Spamming the circle button. And nothing happens. He just fucking stands there and looks at him. Go on, Greenwood. Make a run. Someone make a run. No? You're just going to stand there? You're on main striking. You're just going to stand there looking at the ball? All puzzled? Fuck's sake. That's it. They make a run. But Gomez is there. Bang! Oof. Attempt. Why is he even in the box? Yeah. Fucking take the corner. Don't get in the box again. Bang! Oh! Doku. That would have been a banger. But you know, you're sorting it out. Gomez, go on. Gomez, time to shine. You've got the pace. What did you. Ah, you bastard! Fuck's sake. I don't know what happened then. It's time wasting. Brilliant. We're going to lose our first game and it's against fucking Birmingham. That's not a free kick. You can fuck right off. That's not a free kick. fucking Birmingham. Bunch of tossers. Fuck's sake. Okay, lads. No! Referee. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, then we've got Shrewsbury in the Carbonero Cup. That's what we're going to call it. He never plays in it, but we've got a mini. We're going to play the second team, obviously. I don't really care if we win or not. Okay, we've won 2-1. 2-1. We won 2-1. See what I did there? Actually meant that. Now, we won 2-1 against Shrewsbury. Lavery and Hardy scored. So, we're doing all right in the cup as well. Okay, well, we're doing all... Oh, no, we've dropped a couple of points now. We need to win this last game. Oh, I keep forgetting to do the player fucking development. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. I've just made a big mistake. Oh, no. Oh, shit. I've played the second team. Here we go. We have got Bristol. And we've got the right team out this time. Some people might be like, oh, you should have kept, you know, recording. You know, don't re-record it. But it's like, that's not the team I'm supposed to put out. So I hate living with that mistake. Comes down to I needed an extra fucking 2 points to win the league. I'm not having it be that game. I can fuck right off. Dozel. Oof. Do you know what? This team's starting to look a bit spicy. What is wrong with me? Oh, he's making a run. Is that Gomez? He's a little bastard. Yeah. Oh. Ref. He just hit me with a fucking curb stomp. Nothing. No. Oh, fucking Jesus. There we go. Okay. Carbonero. Lovely bastard. He's going to keep going. Fuck it. No, you're catching up with me. Go on. Tackle me. See what happens. Ref. Kick me. In the box. Oh. Bloody Gomez has just got pace on him, but he's doing nothing about it because he's got no strength. He got nothing. He's like a little chihuahua, just fucking chasing a ball around. He can't fuck all. Oh, I feel bad. He's probably a really good player in real life, but in this, he's just... He can't do nothing. No, that was a bad mistake. That's it, Doku. Keep the ball. Yes! I knew you shouldn't do that. Fucking Adama Traore of the championship. Oh, you little bastard. Yes, Doku, come on. Get past him. Yes! Oh, go on. Oh, almost an on goal again. Someone else should really be on him. Fucks. Oh my god. Oh no. It's done it again. The game's done it again. Mate, I swear to god, the game doesn't want me to pass outside the box. It just... I swear to god, I pressed... It's like the game knows I'm recording. It's like he's recording. Let's not let him do anything he wants to do. It's like EA just know. How did we start off so well and it's just ended up into this? Doku, go on. Sort it out because I'm pissed. I'm pissed off. Why did you pass to him? Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, and the battery level's low on the fucking PlayStation pad. Good way to end the episode. You probably don't even see that fucking notification then. Okay. Doku, make a run, please. Thank you. Get in space. Someone get into the space. Too late. You know, they already know what I'm going to do, so there's no point getting in space. Oh. I'll get in space now that there's three defenders in front of me. Okay then. Ending 1-0. Not much you can say, really. Right then. So that is it for this episode of the FIFA Road to Glory Career Mode with Warsaw. I mean, not much you can say. We're not going to do transfer deadline day because, you know, what's the point? But we are 13th. We are how many points off top? 15. How many we got? 8. So, we're not doing too well, but, you know, we can make our way back. That's shocking, that is. But anyway, thank you for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you when I see you.
Fresh. Yeah. I'm sipping a pina colada. I took a flight to LAX and a boat down to Escanada. There's some hoes in my section. I said my ties are connected, just to send you a message. I said my guys at your door. Yeah. Just to say it on record. I treat my songs like a therapy session. And if anyone who don't think I'm a legend, it's true. I could leave $1 million in front of my friends and come back to two. I didn't do it on school.